I am the only child in the family. Both my parents are doctors, and they are so busy that they have very little time for me. Luckily, we have a lot of books at home, and these books have become my best friends. The ones I like best are those about people's life stories. My friends joke that I am a kind of walking encyclopedia, because I can answer all their questions about well-known historical figures, such as Tran Hung Dao, or Abraham Lincoln, and even influential composers like Beethoven or Mozart. However, sometimes I have a feeling that these famous people are unreal, despite reading all the facts written about them. Then, a new world opened to me after my 2 months holiday with my grandparents in the countryside. My grandfather told me his own life story. As a child, he was just a buffalo boy, and then he joined the army as a soldier to fight against the invaders. My grandmother told me how hard she had worked to bring up my father and uncles during the war, while my grandpa was away. I found their stories even more interesting and more real than those in the books I had read. To me, my grandparents were as heroic and worthy of respect as many historical figures. I have learned lessons about love and patriotism from them. My grandparents are my real heroes.